Hello, I'm at Toys R Us in York, Pennsylvania, here to do another update, part two. Here I'm in the toys section. And it looks like everything so far is fully in stock still. Pretty much everything so far is fully in stock. Here's the Lego stuff. The bikes are going to be gone very soon. Bikes are going to be one of the first things to go here. Because last time I was here, there was a lot more bikes on these shelves than there was. All the bikes will be gone in the next week. Over in this section over here. Yeah, the bikes are gonna be gone. I'm going into the Babies R Us section now. Pretty much all the shelves so far are fully stocked, except for some. The bikes are gonna be gone. Prices aren't that great here, not right now. But they'll get better, I guess, right now. I'll check the baby clothes. Right now, Babies R Us is fully stocked. I'm going back over to Toys R Us. Alright, well thank you for watching this video. I do not know when the next update video will be. I hope you enjoyed this video. I will be doing another update video shortly here on Toys R Us. Thank you.